Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What is USCIS means? The USCIS actually is the abbreviation of United States Citizenship and Immigration Services, which is actually part of US Department of Homeland Security, and which is the government agency that oversees the legal immigration to United States. And USCIS is primarily responsible for approving green cards, naturalization, work permits, travel permits, and other immigration benefits.